meine Arbeit für richtig hältst. Ob du glaubst, dass ich fleißig gewesen bin, dass ich gearbeitet habe, dass ich mich in diesen Jahren für dich eingesetzt habe, dass ich anständig meine Zeit verwendet habe im Dienste meines Volkes. Gib du jetzt deine Stimme ab. Wenn ja, dann tritt für mich ein, so wie ich für dich ein.
But it's still clear that the virus is spreading in the community, and we've got to make sure that we stop that. And so people really do need to stay at home.
Well, we're seeing that the new variant of the virus is incredibly transmissible. It's contagious, highly contagious. And the fact that it spreads so easily from one person to the other means that we have this incredibly difficult few weeks ahead of us. Whilst we get the vaccination plan rolled out, as we were just discussing, and it's imperative and limits the amount of social contact that everybody has. And I know that's difficult. I really do. But it's so important for everybody. And so don't flex the rules. I've said before that a flex to the rules can be fatal. What I mean, so let's not blow it now.
We can all come together. Whether it's social distancing, wearing masks, shielding, or flying to the other side of the world to spend 2 weeks in a 5-star hotel with 24-hour room service and stunning views, wanking yourself stupid. To all of us who sacrificed so much this year, I wish you a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous 2021. Unless, of course, you are a celebrity who broke the rules of lockdown, in that case, you can go fuck yourself.